Alright, here we are again. Where were we before? Oh, darn it, I always forget to mute the damn preview window. Whatever. Oh, that's right, we were planet hopping. Oh, the frame rate is suffering already. Badly need to update this game. I know they just updated it. But... and they promised future performance improvements, but... come on. All right, what was I working on here? I was doing a bunch of planet hopping, and let's see. Oh, looks like my mic is not in the best. Dewey, what Dewey? Which one is it? Is this one that? Check, 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 check. There we go. Okay. Yes. Where were we? Okay, so I've got my smelt-a-ma-jigger, got my printer. What am I looking to do? Oh, yes, that's right. I want to put as many batteries as I can up in this piece so that I can continue to do work in the night on the exotic. I've got plenty of stuff to power things. Now, if I go back to that... wait a minute. Where's my spaceship? Oh, there it is. Okay. If I go back to that, what you call it? The arid planet, I can get more. Well, there's a bunch of planets aligned. I can get more lithium. There was lithium all over that planet. I'll just, what do I got on my backpack? You can get out of here. Yeah, get out of here. I'll need the tethers, maybe need the energy, a little bit of compound, but otherwise, you guys get lost. Put this on here. Okay. Now, get in there. I want to get up there while there's still plenty of planets. Gotta aim for the arid. I can't. I might have to build a fuel condenser. Okay. Come on. There's the arid planet. Oh yeah, I'm gonna make it. Bam. Go do it, dude. Should have plenty of fuel to get back. Think. And we'll find out. Maybe I'll die. Who knows? Okay, where's home? Did I even mark it? I don't think I did. I might just have to land random. God, I gotta learn to bring a habitat with me to mark home. Whatever, pick one. Here we go. We'll go grab us some lithium for battery building. And... geez, the frame rate. Okay. That's not lithium. There's copper. Oh, I think I know what the drill head is for. There's a bunch of spots. Like right here. Where there's resources. But I can only get at the edges of them because I can't dig through all this stuff right here. It's too hard. Come on. Don't be stuck. Rude. Nothing's, like, really happening. Okay, let me out of the hole, yo. Look, none of this is diggable. So I need to come back here and set up... oh, Jesus. Set up shop. To really dig out the lithium. I can't do anything right there. I need to find some more... I feel like this whole area is too hard to dig. So I guess, whoa, Jesus. What's this? That's titanium, right? Yeah, I don't need titanium. So maybe let's go in search of some lithium. Oh, I see something over there. No, connect to the stupid thing. I don't have any power sources on my spaceship. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Homie, come on. If I get caught in a storm out here, I'm definitely gonna die. That's all right. Oh, jeez. God damn it, y'all are scary. I just need a few lithium. Yep. Come on. Yeah. See if I can dig out some more. No power. Oh, there's some power right up here. Whatever on you. Get down in here. See, if I had a drill head, I could dig all the rest of this out. And then... need more power, more power. But, I mean, is it really worth all the trouble? Is that a storm, or is that just the wind that happens here? Darn it, I should have put a battery or something on my... on my, what you call it, on my spaceship. Got two and a partial lithium. Come on, just give me a third one. Come on. Just a little bit more. Darn it. Yes! A third one. Sweet! Okay, now, maybe I'll go search out a little bit more so I can build several batteries. One to put on my spaceship, take around with me. You know what? You're in a bad spot here, bro. Because I gotta collect up all these things. Do I see any more around here? Look, there's a gray spot over there. That could mean lithium. You know what, dude? Thank you. No. See, I'm trying to be efficient about these things, but they don't connect where they say they're going to. Oh, 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 oh. Haha, dodged. Nope, that is not what I'm looking for. So, I'm on my... whoa, damn it, camera. React too quickly. Oh, I hear a storm coming. Good timing, Clay. How does it do that? Sometimes when I right-click, it'll just whirl around. It's fucking baddie, this game. Now we're gonna have to go through the extensive... sandstorms on this arid planet, which, you know, it makes sense, but comes the deadly boxes, brown cubes of doom. Yep, definitely gonna have to bring a battery for these short exploration excursions. There's some lithium right there. How did I miss that? Right behind my spaceship. By the way, I hope they expand spaceships, because as it stands right now, this thing sucks. Three double platforms? Well, four, but you gotta have a cockpit. So, that cockpit's goofy. Only half a cockpit. Huh? Storm has passed. Looks like there's another one on its way. Or is that the one that just passed? Who knows? Whatever. Alright. Stop it. I need to put this stuff up here. Got my lithium. Okay. Hell yeah, I don't know how I missed this. Silly me. Might need to bring a drill head. I have to build a truck? Or a crane? And bring a drill head. That gives me 5 lithium in total. Five and a part. I don't want that. Now, which way did I go before? I think I went that way. Let's go this way. Come on, connect, will ya? Ah, there's some lithium. It's just readily available around here. Yeah. Oh, these things are coming in from behind me. I get low. Protect myself. Oh, or let the earth protect me. Yeah. So much lithium. Think. Yeah. Come on, let me get one more. Then I'll get out of your hair. I'll go back to our respective workings. No power? Impossible. Sun's out. At least I think it is. Oh, nearly completely dug it up. That's okay, because I am full. Fuck you, spike balls. That's all I can carry. Whatever, y'all get left in the ether. Alright, now I have all the lithium. Blast off, fool! Definitely gonna have to get more fuel before I try to do anything else. I can see. That's the home world. Where's the exotic world? Get out of here. Oh, exotic went out of range. I don't want to go to the tundra. I need the exotic to come back in range. Damn. This guy's orbits very wildly. Now, how about that little armada down there? When do I get to visit that? Do I have to build like a super advanced spaceship? There's all that neat research on the moon that I'm gonna have to, I have to go up there, bring it back. One at a time, I guess. There's no way to extend double connectors, double platforms, so I think I'm starting to recognize the orbits. Alright, this irradiated one is orbits really close to the star. That makes sense. Here it is next. Then the homeworld, you know, that's the M-class planet. That's the habitable zone. And then exotic. Then tundra. At least I think. Exotic and tundra. Got weird orbits. I keep going in and out range. Oh, I think it's coming back. Come on back in. I don't want to wait any longer. Okay. Slacker? Damn. Why is it the Armada always hangs out under the arid planet? I mean, under is a relative term, but you know what I mean? And I do have a marker on that planet. Huh. Guess I just didn't orbit long enough to see it. Come on, that's where I need to be. Wonder if I can look up in the sky on any planet. See which planets are nearby. Do wonder. Oh, it's coming in. Sweet. Here we go, baby. Build all the batteries we need. We're gonna need places to put them too. What you call it? More extensions of the base. Put batteries on the vehicles as well. Then again, I've already proved, you know, once the vehicles get big enough, they don't really need batteries. Supply their own batteries. Yeah, let's go home. Landing use fuel too? I don't think so. I think it's only takeoff. Okay. Let's do some magic with this lithium. Out of my way, you crazy penile plant. Okay. Nope, not more storage. A battery! Yes. Put the lithium on there. Bam! I will put that battery on one over there. Bam. Okay. Hell yeah, let's do it again. Alright, I got my habitat. It's not connected to anything. That's alright. Doesn't really matter. And then, where should I put this last battery? Another stupid storms. That's alright, I'll let my batteries do their thing. Hang out in here for a minute. You're actually coming? Looks like you are, you're blowing things around. Taking your sweet time. Guess I could build a research station on here. There's plenty to research. I mean, most of what I'm gonna get is, you know, raw materials or whatever. Why don't I really should close the door when I go into the habitat. Doesn't really seem like a lot of protection. And again, that's a pretty crappy habitat. It's just a chair and a pod. Stinking boxes. I have a feeling they're gonna add more dangers. Excuse me. To the worlds. As the updates come. This should be fun. Should be challenging. That one count as a double? No, they're not connected. I was thinking the one on the back of the habitat there might act as a double. I could stick a battery on there, but that's alright. I do need to build a vehicle bay. I think I want to build it going out that way. I think. So I can extend this land. Come on, jeez, with the storm. Okay. Do need more storage. So you come here, you go over there, and garage. Far away, can I grab things? Garage. Yeah. See, this thing is misleading. It has these two holes here, but nothing can attach to them. Oh well. Okay, I am going to leave this lithium here and have an extra compound. And I need resin. I don't remember if I had a hard time finding resin on this planet. I mean, it would blend right in, wouldn't it? So, well, let's just have an adventure, huh? Surface of the exotic planet doesn't really seem, you know, all that resourceful. Get up high here. Some energy I can grab from these megaflora. Not really anything. No, not filters. Let's go with the tethers. Let's see, down there in the blue, things start to look useful. Unless that's just an obfuscation of the purple. No, but that's definitely copper. I neither want nor need any more copper. There's titanium. I just want ordinary stuff, guys. Haven't looked over here in a bit. Nope. Common materials are not common on the exotic world. Aww. Two whole packs of tethers. Nothing to show for it. Hear the wind rumbling. Oh, hey you guys. Why are you messing with me? Gotcha. Gotcha. Dummies. Don't mess with me. Okay, I'm out of tethers. There's copper. No, looks like this is not a fruitful venture. Maybe we'll head off in a different direction. Not a lot of gravity on this planet either. That one full yet? Not quite yet. You gotta move your tether packs around. Otherwise, if that top left slot isn't open, it won't collect them. Going surfing. Now, which way to go this time? Which way to go? Which way to go? I think I already went up there. Yep. Why my tethers aren't connected, I don't know. You stop floating. Yep, I definitely went over there. Like I dug a bunch of crap out of there. Huh. No. Stop that. Why are you dead? Thank you. Oh, is this where I was going underground? Or maybe trying to? Oh no. Oh, oxygen. I'm supposed to be connected to these things right now. Why are they glitched out? Well, that should be enough for now. I don't understand. Why am I not connected to these tethers? Okay, maybe I just need to fill them up. Let's go with a filter. And let's pick up these tethers. Maybe they are broken. No, filter, you don't get to block my tether collection. Hmm. I think I have to go underground. Find anything I'm looking for. So, maybe just start digging? What do you think? Just, whoa. I'm not gonna dig without my tethers. Why am I not connecting to you? Why are you being all busted? I don't understand why tethers aren't working right now. What's wrong with you tethers? Like, it works to there, then it just gives up. What the crap is wrong with this thing? I'm confused. I don't understand why my tethers aren't working. Damn it, another storm! I don't know why these storms have to constantly interrupt. It's rude, really. We can just hang out. Talk about interesting things, like, we make a podcast every Wednesday night live, and that podcast goes out to Twitch and YouTube, and you can get the audio version on, like, SoundCloud, iTunes, Google Play, Apple Music, anywhere. You can get it anywhere. Except for Spotify, because they're stingy. I don't know what that's about, but whatever. Alright, Deadly Boxes of Doom. Have at it. And we'll get over this. And I can maybe start digging if I can get my tethers to operate correctly. Cereal. Maybe I'll just go up that hill and start digging straight down. Maybe I'll just go down in here. Dig down in here. I don't know. Come on! I have to have resin. Should I just, like, look up in the sky and go up to the other world, get the fuel and resin I need, and come back, you know, from the homeworld, the M-class planet. We'll just call it homeworld. Maybe that's what I should do, but I mean, where's the adventure in that? Whatever, shut up, you. Yeah, let's go ahead and... Oh. I don't know how to keep my tethers from breaking, so I guess I'll just keep putting them real close together. Let's find out what's in this mountain. I'm digging me a cave. Just digging me a cave. What a wonderful feeling when digging you a cave. Don't ask me why I dig it so wide. It isn't necessary, but maybe I feel like it is. Whoa. That went down. Sorry, let's keep going down. Keep going down. Keep going down. I got my tethers. Lead me back home. Yo. Keep going down. We're gonna find out what's in here. If anything. Maybe we'll dig straight through the world. Come up on the other side. I don't think I have enough tethers for that. Keep going down. Down, down, down. Red Knight's going down. Down, down, down. Yep, come on. Come on. Oh, getting a little too steep there. Bring it back up, Clay. Oh, is this a cavern? I think I found a cavern. I sure did. Ha ha ha. Winning tactic, bitches. Now, let's see what I can excavate from my new cavern. Okay. I do kind of like the ominous sounds down here in the caverns. That fuel? Sweet. I will take that fuel. Oh god, what is that? Why did that happen? I don't want all that power. Get out of here with that. I want the hydrazine. Stay away from me, deadly plants. Yes. My hydrazine. Okay, what did I get? 2 hydrazine? Okay, nope, 3 hydrazine. Well, I'm gonna say I could bring this stuff back up for research, but I don't think it would be worth it. Not in the long run. I mean, not in the short term, because I don't have a research station yet, so who knows what might happen. What's that? What? Who died down here? What do you got there, buddy? Aluminum? Oxygen? You build tanks of oxygen? I had no idea you could do that. What's this? Backpack full. That is definitely a dead dude. I had no idea. That's what tanks are for. They're not for the hydrazine. Cool. Well, let's go drop some stuff off. And we'll frickin' come back down. I don't really like doing all this by hand, but whatever. Do it by hand all I want. Is that music getting ominous? Lithium there. Wanna keep the oxygen on me? I think maybe I do, but I don't. I might need all the tethers. I don't know. Anyway, let's put the hydrazine in the spaceship. Because that's where it belongs. You off. You on. Well, I could definitely use some more power. Okay. So I wonder if the tanks help to concentrate the oxygen? What do we got here? Uh Iron ore. You know what? I'll just take some of this because I don't know what it's good for yet. But when I need it, it'll be like, hey, check out all this iron ore you got. I'll be like, yeah. That's how that conversation will go. Oh, crap. Got to build whatchacallits into here. Damn, those freaking batteries are doing work. Alright. Oh, that would have been a much quicker way in. Maybe not. Oh, not right there, you silly. Where's all the rest of it? Come on, give me just one more. Just a little more. No? There is no more? Oh, there's my tethers down there. Now, I guess I wouldn't have been easier, because that was, that was a deep frickin', drop right there, so. Not easier. No, come here. I will have these back. Whoa. Up you go, homie. Up. Come on, you can do it. Defy gravity. Okay, seriously. Okay, rock, get out of the way. Jeez. Trying to friggin' drop off all my ore. Got no place to put this storage. Maybe I'll just set it down right there. Can I put things on it while it's just... Yep, sure can. Bam. Just hanging out. Cool. Okay. Back down into the self-made man cave. Ooh, yeah. Whoosha! Sliding all the way down. Here we go. Wonder if it's faster. Doesn't feel faster. Oh, it gets faster. Okay. Go ahead and grab up whatever else this guy had. What is that? Dynamite? Oh, I bet I could blow up those deposits of, whatchacallit. Those hard rocks that I would need the drill head for. Oh, this is another drop. This is something of a drop. Huh. Well, not worth, really. Shut up. Stop pointing out stupid shit. Alright. Somebody let me know if you see some resin. That's what I'm looking for. Resin. Should be able to find it in small quantities. Is the roof all glittery? Oh. That's one of those evil string thingies. Bastard. Can't get me. Not a lot down here. Whoa. Nice pop in, Malachite. Jeez. Rude. Oh, we're getting back into the green here. I may run. Okay. Dead end, except for these puffy clouds of shit here. What you got going on up here? Just real quick. Whole bunch of stalactites. Stalagmites. What do these mean? They mean difficult passage. into the great wide open again. Interesting. I don't want to run out of oxygen, so. On our way back. Neat as that was. Stalactites, stalagmites, everywhere. Grab my whatchacallits on my way down. You guys can puff green shit all you want. I'm not interested. I'm gonna keep on going this way. Not that it really means anything. I'm just, you know. Oh, compound. What? Means I can build more storage, but really, I need more resin to expand the base to hold the storage. There's more hydrazine. I can use that. Most def, yo. Come here. Ah. What a nerd you are sometimes, Tethers. There's more hydrazine there. This is the hydrazine planet. Big old deposit right there. Should I go looking in there? Got one more tether. Guess I got two then. What up? Oh! And the tank refills. I don't have to collect the oxygen, it refills off my tethers. Nice. How do I build tanks? Titanium. That's what I need that titanium for. Alright, I'm out of tethers, so let's. Dead end? But is it really a dead end? Or is it just teasing me, trying to get me to go lower? There's some malachite. I mean, with the state of things right now, I don't ever really want to stop digging. Oh, no power. Go back. Bam, all the oxygen and power we could want. At our fingertips. Plus, I got those two batteries. Two batteries is a lot. You know what? Let's see what this dynamite does. Get out of here. Oh, where'd you go? Can't activate you if you're upside down. Yeah, I know it's dynamite. Blow it up. What happened? Well, it did like 10 seconds worth of work for me. At best. But maybe it's good for blowing up the hard shit that I can't seem to get past. Oh. We'll find out. So, more digging. Going lower. Nope. I don't think this is a worthwhile venture. Oh. Let's throw you on there. Whoa, slow down, slow down. Collect the stinking thing. Yep, and collect that. Collect that. Collect that. Damn it, you whirly ass camera. Okay, I got enough to collect. One more. I could probably leave my oxygen tank here in a hole. And is how I'm not utilizing it all that much. Okay, we'll come back for the rest. Let's see if a storm has blown around the storage that I left lying on the ground. Oh shit, I should have just looked up. So much hydrazine everywhere. Crazy talk. Oh, I'm really not that far away. Self-made man makes his own tunnels to success. See the story in time. Okay, how's my rando storage doing? Doing good? Alright. I like it that way. Rando storage. Wait, no. Shit. Just go ahead and build some more rando storage. You do that. I'm gonna fuel this spaceship. Stop it. You. Hang out right there. One more. We'll fill it to the top. Okay. Well, I guess I could actually refine that iron ore. Need a place to store all this copper and whatnot. Backpack full, my booty. I mean, it's full, but whatever, you don't tell me what to do. No. Oh, you stupid thing. Yeah, you get on there. You get on there. Where'd you go, aluminum? Word of Bob, if I need you 15 minutes from now, I'm gonna punch you in the nuts. I don't know where it went. Anyway, okay. Oh yeah, let's go ahead and smelt this. What you call it? Iron ore. This base is sprawling and confusing. Well, music's all like delightful and encouraging. Why can't I use it? Yeah. I want to use the smelter. Alright, apparently I can't smelt iron ore. I don't know why, but I mean, it's alright. It's whatever. We'll figure it out in time. Alright, rando storage. I'll be back. Keep moving. We got work to do. Screw you, Storm. I'm going underground. Can't stop me. Grab. No. Yeah, I can hear the storm raging overhead. You can't get me down here. Loser. Man, there's... Yay, oxygen tank. I might use you on my next trip. Snap. Oh, snap. So much. No power. You're full of it. Oh gosh. So far up there, I'm like craning my neck, even though that's not a real thing when you're looking at a screen. Unless the screen is above you, I guess. You hang out in there. I don't want the power. I do want a path up here, though. It'd be such a pain. Trying to get up here. Do this thing to collect the stuff. Jeez. Try and block my access to the stuff. Room for one more. Shoot, I can collect it now and dump it off into the hole down there. Come on. I'm still trying to crane my neck. Where did it all go? Did it fall down? There's one down there. Alright. Cool. Bringing it back, baby. Let me drop one of these batteries I got. And grab the what I believe will be the last bit of hydrazine I need. Beautiful. Okay. Hopefully the storm has passed. The first one this hour we haven't had to wait out. How many storms is that? That was like 3? In 1 hour? It was on, well, it was on 2 different planets. But, whatever. Okay. What am I working on? Oh yeah, storage. New rando storage. Be extra rando. I'm going to keep 1 for personal use. Do this hydrazine thing, okay. Here. Go on there. Yep, that's the last one. Go. Now I put this battery up there for my use. Oh, I gotta take this lithium. Lithium good for anything other than batteries? Because if it isn't, I'll just build a shit ton of batteries. Oh well, let's just build a shit ton of batteries. Store this last lithium. And then we'll put you there. Okay. Oh, that hematite. Oh. Can't stop me. I will make yet another battery. Come on, out of my way. Bam. Look at that. Never run out of power. Do whatever I want. Build whatever I want. I probably have too many batteries. I think I do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. You never have too many batteries. And powering them is 2 solar panels. One there. One there. 1 turbine. Oh, there's that aluminum I thought I lost. Get on there, aluminum. Okay. Now, what do you think? Well, our hour's almost up, but we got a few minutes to look at. Maybe I should carry around 1 oxygen tank and 1 battery pack? I don't know, that second battery pack tends to get me a pretty good ways. If I'm just digging. But at this point, I mean, I'm gonna keep using tethers, because it doesn't seem to be tethers that bother the frame rate, the game world. I've been stuck at 30 frames per second, even though my computer can more than handle this silly game. But it's whatever, it's this world. Okay, now, I dropped a battery at the beginning, right? Okay, let's just grab this. Stop it, stupid. You do that. Oxygen that I need, and grab the rest of this compound. My compound. Oh, I will continue to dig till I can dig no more. Or until, you know, there's nothing left to dig for. Bam. Go grab the energy I need. Get out of here. What's that down there? More hydrazine? I don't think I need more hydrazine. Let's just take a stroll. I got the oxygen. Get away from the tether. Man, how did I not discover freaking oxygen tanks sooner? There's an interesting hole. Deadly plants. Let's not go that far. Let's see about this hole. Let's bring our tethers closer so I can come back for oxygen and energy pickup. What? You said you would tether. And you just, like, don't. Does it look like? Oh, I already did dig here. That's right, this is that skinny hole. Oh. Good. Whoa, whoa, that was a frame rate drop. Let's dig out this. Whoa. Okay. Where's this in relation to everything else? Dig out all this malachite. Oh, actually, you know what? Fuck the malachite. Find out what's up in here. More malachite. And a dead end. But if I've learned anything in this hour, there's no such thing as a dead end. Oh, and the tunnel continues downward. Did I make that tunnel? I think I did. Yeah, that's right. I did. Anyway, I think we'll explore that further at a later date. Let's go ahead and get safe. Call it an episode.